been informed per Raw General Manager Kurt Angle that this is now a six-man tag team.
Why is people getting off?
Everyone, set.